want to make a body long enough for the butterfly, but the end will go a little bit away from the butterfly's wing. Then you want to make a fold like this. Then you want to put in the butterfly and make a foldy. Glue this up. Glue. Add some glue stick. A glue stick. Almost done. We have to say goodbye later. We can be almost done. We will have to say goodbye. I love to say goodbye. Do you like to say goodbye? I will miss you, but I miss. Yeah, I can see you next week. Here, in my classroom. Let's fold it on. New fox along the head. Head to tail, tail kick. Ready, everyone. Spock the layer. Head to tail kick. Now let's make an antenna. Let's make a long strip with a black face. Another long strip. With a black face, so pretty. Then you want to make some blue in the end of them, like that. Then you want to do it on the side. Now let's make some eyes. I use black paper. And what I'll do is what? Blue. And some white here. Let's make an eye. We'll have to make an eyeball. My butterfly can see, or yours. Let's make an eyeball. We need a... Here, an eye. There is an eye. What else do we need? Close. Just on the floor. Look off, everyone. And we need pupils. No, not pupils, but they call themselves pupils. But we see with them. Let's get a black. Oh, here's a black marker. And let's make a face. The eyelid, right? Here's a smiley face. Here's a smile on the face. Here's a smile. There's a smile. We need some red. I need some red. And red. More red. I will get some red from here. Here. Oh, this is red, all right. From the mouth. I'm gonna get the arm. okay. I have so much fun playing with you and making this. I have so much fun playing with you and making. Here's Fluffy's nose open. I have so much fun playing with you. So much fun playing with you and Fluffy, and I'm so sorry to say goodbye. Goodbye, everyone. Goodbye. We want to get some fish on this butterfly. Get some fish on this butterfly. You can put some fish on this butterfly or something to fly it just. It's a fun butterfly one. We have more here. We can make more butterflies. We have more activities about butterflies and paper coloring. We do that. How we do the fox thing? We'll do the other butterfly fox thing. I have enough. Let's use the sand pen to draw these antennas and thingies. Let's draw these antennas up. Draw these antennas. Here, draw these antennas. Draw the other antennas. Then we can say goodbye.